Sir, first of all, you can see us that our people are waiting silently. We are not doing any hangama there in the Vidhan Sabha. And what we can do, we are asking a constitutional demand that if the government of Karnataka is in minority, have the vote on the floor of the parliament. But it looks that number one, due to their IMF scam, and number two, it looks like that the minority government of JDS and Congress party, they want to create a constitutional crisis in the state, and so that they will the governor become bound to dismiss the government, and they can call foul, and they can call that yes, we were having the numbers, but we governor it was governor who dismissed the government. So they are working on that strategy. Plus, they are also talking among themselves that okay, we may shuffle the cabinet, we may shuffle even the post of the chief minister, but let them do anything. They are not having numbers, whether
Okay, I have three
they
straight
give
questions,
a group
Gulresh.
or
For
do
the people of
anything.
Karnataka, let's try to answer them. Is Yediyurappa your man for the job to be Chief Minister now?
You're asking me?
Yes, sir.
See, Mr. Yediyurappa is the president of Karnataka Bharatiya Janata Party, number one. Number two, what we have to do with this crisis? We are a political party. If some crisis like this emerge, then we have to pave the way for the government, the future. We
Okay,
have to
number
look
two
at the
question,
future of the
Gulresh
state.
Sheikh, and JDS representatives have been telling me this for the past 1 week. Now you can choose to disagree with them. They say that your plan, your motivated agenda is to destroy all regional parties.
Forget JDS. You must ask Congress party what happened in Telangana. 3/4 of their legislators, they went to the TRS, not to BJP. So why to blame BJP if they can't make sure that their house is in a proper order?
Okay, last question, sir. And it's of course very, very unlikely in this point of time, but I have to ask it because there are people from Karnataka watching tonight who've seen all sorts of twists and turns in the politics over the past 15 years. Is there any possibility, sir, that some of these MLAs either now or in a bi-poll scenario, or perhaps even the entire JDS allies with you or sits with you or even joins you and merges with your party, sir?
See, I'm not saying anything except one thing, that whatever we are going to do will be on the basis of Constitution of India. Nothing will be out of that. And whatever right now the coalition is doing, it is they are doing mockery of the Constitution of
Okay.
India. The minority government is sticking on the chair. They're not leaving it.
Okay, I know I appreciate, and our viewers watching this will also appreciate you having a Dr. Gulresh Sheikh there, being very, very diplomatic in his answers for an
You have
obvious
said.
MLAs and our stakeholders, therefore, as single largest party in this matter. Will you also make a representation in court if need be?
Sir, you must see our current conduct within the PSC. We didn't ask for a time foundation, though we didn't expect that this will go forever and forever and forever. But it is, let me tell you one more thing, it is the longest vote of confidence motion in the history of Indian assemblies, legislative assemblies. And this drama is going on, taking so long. But whatever we will do once this government will show its numbers. It is not show, it is just taking time, consuming time to bargain with the MLAs. Let them do that. Finally, they are doing mockery of democracy. And what Mr. D.K. Shivkumarji was saying some time back,
Okay.
it is showing their mentality. They are just these congressmen work only and only for
Okay,
ministerial
Gulresh Sheikh,
portfolio.
if tomorrow, as under, you know, there's a law in this country that prevents people from crossing over, if tomorrow the Supreme Court clarifies that, as it probably will, we don't know, but the likelihood is a clarification comes, and that clarification is that parties are allowed to issue whips. The Supreme Court never at any point said that parties are not allowed to issue whips. So let's say the party is allowed to issue a whip, which means the Congress and JDS can issue a whip. Is there a chance that these MLAs who are then worried about disqualification then abandon the cause?
See, let them issue the whip then. We are not bothered because this is not the crisis created by us. If they are having numbers, let them enjoy the corporate. Let them do the service of the people of Karnataka. But our what we want to press upon is that if they, when they are in minority, they must go out and they must resign from the government.
Just stay with me, Dr. Sheikh. Just stay with me.